How to fix Chase Bank mobile app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. You have to update the app to its latest version. For that, open your App Store. Now type in Chase and search for it. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you'll find the option of Open or Update. If you find the option of Update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once you update the app, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, you have to open your Settings app. Now scroll down, head towards the option of General, open this option iPhone Storage. Make sure you have enough storage in your device. If not, you can delete the unused apps. Likewise, head towards the App Chase. Once you find it, open it. Now click on a Float app. Click on a Float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on Reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, apply solution 3. For that, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. To do that, long press on the Chase app. Now click on this option of Remove app. Click on Delete app. Click on Delete. After you delete this app from your device, now open your App Store, search for the app and install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Chase Bank mobile app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.